This video is to show you how to change oil caps on our 1500 half gallons, 1 gallons, and 2 gallons. You're going to go in here, you're going to take a wrench and loosen this red cap here. Take it out. You may want to keep it in case you need at future references, but on top of these capacitors here, there'll be another plug that's taped to those, and it has a yellow cap. You're going to take that and put it where the red one was. Screw it down tight. That's it.